Okay, when vacuuming with a canister vacuum, it's got no brush roll, so you got to do your own agitation. That's why it's good to have an open headed with some teeth there. And be very systematic, you know? Make sure you get every inch. And zero pile to this carpet. Bumping along it, and that's just gonna give it agitation that we're looking for. Find something that doesn't move, give her a shake, scratch it, it's a sitting mark, so it's safe to do that anyway.